Trump.
Off the balance, just to the key.
Cheap shot on
that cheap. Oh, that's a sharp put of a jab. Look at that.
See that under the belt, Brady.
It really does the same thing each time.
And he's done it.
Yes,
he's done it. Gosh,
that's a 20 pound at the end of that fall.
A competition at one, Vicksburg, Virginia. Just in the second round for victory, Matt Sanford, the Australian,
a few weeks ago, he said he can do anything he wants. We'll see.
And the showing from the Icelander, Petter Gudmundsson.
He's got so much power when he heaves it off. Look at that! Whoa, like a pebble. And once he makes the move, let it go there. Yes, yes!
It was good enough. 42 feet and 2 inches, a new field record.
Stretchy has so much upper strength in that upper body of his. Look at that go, look at it go!
In second place, Mark Sanford. Oh, that's brilliant!
Good concentration, no smiles.
Oh.
Every time you set this man a target, he comes back with another one. Oh, right down the middle! He should be fit to do it. He's hit 18-4 for the world record. Good balance, good strength, tear it up. Yeah, easy, easy.
Never in any doubt. Yes.
Get the bubble, but he got it over. That's all that counts. Tough test balance it. Get in under your ear, then put it round, and as you put it round, let it go at the same time. Now you can't do it that way.
I'm so for Brannan. He was willing it on. Nice little pass. Well, 86-3. That is a new field record. He's not finished.
Give a little respect.
And tremendous encouragement. Give this time. New field record again. Almost 87 feet from Vieira.
Well, he gives a little kiss for luck, Petter. Said, get her up.
And the new world record.
Watch him dance around, keep their arms extended. Yep.
Well, a delivery from McDonald. And from the blue two, Peterhead, the northeast of Scotland.
Oh, that's a mighty one, Derek. That's a mighty one. A little bit better trajectory on it. Needs to get it up a little bit towards the last one. Yeah, he does better this time.
minute. Now they're setting a very high standard here for Fredericksburg. 12 o'clock for Gunn. And now they get in to McDonald.
Little bit of a tough job balancing this one. He's got the run in. Now he's going to switch it in front of him. Oh!
Steve Bolsonella had to jump out of the way that time. 11:30 for Francis in the first round.
Well, he wants to get to noon time. You can see the legs bend just a little bit. He's got it under control now. There's the release. Oh, I think there's going to bounce on him round.
Just a little bit off.
They're having a problem getting a lot of power off of this. Not sure the humidity even keeps up in the team a little.
Good one, seven, yes.
Completely different than everybody else. Watch this to one, two, three. Up, she blew. Yes.
Again, taking those little steps. All about the spin, indeed.
Isn't that what life is? All about the spin, you put on it.
Doug McDonald. Get up, the extension here.
Get it up there. Up, yes.
Well done, Harry.
Just made it. Right. It's easy for him. He just tosses it up to look at two things. Up. One. In the middle. Up she goes. Yeah. Yeah.
16 feet, 9.5 inches, a new field record.